I'm from the entertainment side of the business. So, I mean, for us, the big issue is it's early days and we haven't been able to figure out how to monetize our content on the internet. We're hoping that over a period of time that balance between internet content and delivery will balance and there will be enough resources to go all around. And you're beginning to see that because some of the bigger delivery platforms have started now creating the content themselves. So I think that will sort out, but that is the big challenge.